Snap goes the gate, out they come. Oh, there's a good start on the inside there, and that's your 7 of Zane Burke. And going with him is going to be Bryn Cousin as they go in and out of that turn. Looks like Joshy Seaton's holding on there for a 3 spot, along with Caleb DeFranco, pushed himself up there as well. Bryn Cousin in front, then we go back to Zane Burke in the 2, Joshy Seaton in the 3. In that 4 spot is your 6 end of Caleb DeFranco, and Angus Smith holding out your 4th spot, but I've lost one there. It looks like it might be Little Mangan just come down up in the front there. It's still Bryn Cousin is going to take it to the line, but here comes Burke. He's coming back at him. Bryn Cousin takes the win. Zane Burke for the 2, Joshy Seaton for the 3, and very fast finishing Angus Smith for the 4. Put your hands together for our fallen rider, Kobe Mangan.
On the gate, brought to you by Sydney BMX Club.